Let's try here on Lenovo Legion Go the game Daymare 1998. Well, at this point the game is running with 1920 by 1200 as the resolution and medium quality for graphics. I have the game from Steam Store, and if you want to see also Daymare 1994, well, I have it here on my channel. So at this point I have medium graphics. As you see, I disabled the motion blur. Let's check also again resolution. It seems that it has a small problem with the aspect ratio. At this point it's fine. So this one, it's Daymare 1998. There is also another one, 1994. And you can see it, as I said, here on my channel.
Thank you. attached to the main hoisting unit. A sail stand by at the main doors of the freight elevator. Over.
Liev here. Copy that. Objective confirmed. Looks like the contagion leaked out from a couple tanks crammed into the area. There are also sure signs of a firefight and explosive residue. Proceeding with the mission. Over.
Wow, the game looks absolutely incredible here. Don't forget, medium quality, 1200p resolution, and a beautiful experience.
It's about time you guys got here. You're with emergency response, right?
That's right, Agent Liev. How's the leg?
Ugh, it hurts like hell. But I'll be alright. Can't move very far, though.
That's unfortunate. Listen, I need to search this place for survivors. I'll come back for you as soon as I can.
Survivors? Yeah, well, good luck with that. Anyway, I'll be waiting here. I just need to rest my eyes a little.
Someone must have had a
shots call us in to mop up. Time is running out. Get your ass on the objective. Over.
Thank you.
Krajcek and Wes have disappeared. And until they've been found, we can't allow you to leave the building. Your new objective is to complete the mission of the Epsilon team and download all the research data on your DID. Please confirm status update.
Over. New objective confirmed. On my way. Over.